हेलो ऑल, आई डॉक्टर दीपक कुमार वेलकम्स यू। सब्जेक्ट इज बेसिक ऑफ वीडियो कैमरा लाइट्स एंड साउंड एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू वीडियो कैमरा पार्ट्स एंड देयर फंक्शंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज वीडियो कैमरा? द डेफिनेशन ऑफ वीडियो कैमरा। A video camera is a camera used for acquisition of motion pictures. It was initially developed for television industry, but now it is common in other applications as well. Video cameras are used primarily in two modes. The first characteristic of early mass broadcasting is live television, where the camera feeds real-time image directly to the screen for immediate observation. A few cameras still serve the same live television production, but most live connections are for security, military, and industrial operations where the remote viewing is required. In the second mode, the images are recorded to a storage device for archiving for further processing. For many years, videotape was the primary format used for this purpose, but was gradually supplanted by optical disc, hard disk, and then flash memory. Recorded video is used in television production and more often surveillance and monitoring tasks in which unattended recording of a situation is required for later analysis. Parts of video camera. Look at the labeled parts of video camera in the image. All video cameras have necessarily these parts. Let's have a look at basic part of camera and discuss their use and their functions. Parts of video camera. First one is LCD monitor or viewfinder, microphone, lens, lens hood, aperture ring, focus ring, zoom ring, white and black balance, gain control, on off button, auto or manual button, the first one is on off or record button. As you can see in the image, a complex button, the on-off button has many functions put together in one place. Normally, we used to say a red button in our camera, that is record button. It enables us to record and stop recording during the shooting. Many camera provide the camera on-off switch with recording button. The record button is normally placed in such a position that it enables the camera person to switch on or off as well as record and pause simultaneously. It is easy to on off the camera and to record, to start the recording and stop the recording. Lens and lens hood. The lens assembly handles all the light and the image that comes into the camera. Most camera models come with fitted zoom lens or variable focal length. We can add lenses to achieve different effects in some models. A lens hood is often mounted on the front of the lens to keep the stray light from hitting the lens surface that can cause unwanted glare. Here in the image we can see the lens and with lens hood. The black part in the front, it keep the stray light from hitting the lens, because the unwanted light that will hit the lens can create glare and that will ruin our footage. Viewfinder and LCD viewfinder. A viewfinder is the part of a camera that displays the image to be taken and is only visible when the camera is held to the photographer's eye. The viewfinder also displays various indicators to tell us whether we are recording or not, whether the light is adequate or not, the battery is charged, and many other information such as exposure, shutter speed, audio recording level, frame guide, etc. The screen on the top of video camera, known as liquid crystal display, is used to frame sorts, view sometime changes, menus and settings, and to review recorded image when the camera is set to playback mode. Nowadays, video camera have both viewfinders and LCD. In this image, we can see the viewfinder and LCD viewfinder both. The LCD viewfinder and viewfinder both are coming in nowadays cameras. Next is white and black balance. In this image, we can see the white balance button. In simple words, the white balance button enable the camera to see the blacks as black and whites as white and all the other colors in between white and black in their true form. It means if white balance is done properly in the camera, if we are seeing white color as white and black color as black, then all other colors will also be recorded as the same. Otherwise, if we will not set the white balance, if we will not do white balancing of camera before recording, then the color may be distorted. Zoom ring or button. In this image, we can see two things, servo zoom level and zoom ring. The two-way zoom button enables us to zoom the camera lens in and out. That is, it allows us to go closer to the subject when the zoom in and to go away from the subject when we zoom out. It is mostly marked as T for telephoto and W for wide. Means as in the image on the button, T and W are printed. When we will press the button from T, it will zoom in. We will go closer to the subject or object. And when the camera person will press the button from W side, then it will go wide. Means the camera will react zoom out. Video camera also have a zoom ring. As shown in the image, it also works as zoom button. We have two options. Either we can use the servo zoom leveler or we can use the manual zoom ring also. अपर्चर और आयरिस रिंग। द आयरिस इज एन एडजस्टेबल ओपनिंग और वी कैन से इट अपर्चर विच कंट्रोल्स द अमाउंट ऑफ लाइट कमिंग थ्रू द लेंस दैट इज एक्सपोजर। प्रोफेशनल कैमरा हैव एन आयरिस रिंग ऑन द लेंस हाउसिंग विच यू कैन टर्न क्लॉकवाइज टू क्लोज एंड एंटी क्लॉकवाइज टू ओपन। मीन्स इफ वी टर्न द रिंग क्लॉकवाइज देन द अपर्चर विल क्लोज एंड इफ वी रोटेट द रिंग एंटी क्लॉकवाइज देन दिस विल ओपन द अपर्चर। कंज्यूमर लेवल कैमरा यूजली यूज आइदर ए डायल और ए सेट ऑफ बटन्स टू सेट द अपर्चर। ओनली प्रोफेशनल कैमरा हैव आयरिस रिंग विद द लेंस। फोकस रिंग, ए रिंग ऑन द लेंस ऑफ कैमरा दैट कैन बी रोटेटेड टू अलाउ यूजर्स टू मैनुअली फोकस द कैमरा। टू डू मैनुअल फोकस ए वीडियो कैमरा फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेक श्योर द कैमरा इज सेट टू मैनुअल फोकस। वी हैव टू सेट द कैमरा फ्रॉम ऑटो फोकस टू मैनुअल फोकस। नाउ हाउ टू फोकस यूजिंग द फोकस रिंग। जूम इन एज टाइट एज यू कैन on the subject you wish to focus on. Adjust the focus ring until the picture is sharp. Turn the ring clockwise for closer focus and anti-clockwise for more distant focus. Here we can see both all the three rings: focus ring, zoom ring and iris ring. That's all for today. Thank you.